Look, everybody, a garden.
Not just a garden. This is a very special garden.
Look out.
Ready for partying? I need your field trip slip signed by a parent or guardian. I understand if no one wants to sign it, cause some people find vulture shark sculpture by just a little bit dangerous. Culture heart, there's bunny loaf of it on a sofa bed, and igloo turtle leaps a big blue hurdle overhead. Little orphan dolphin gets endorphins from golfing. She's looking lucky and reckless thanks to her tumbleweed bumblebee necklace. Born gorilla dip a blue corn tortilla chip. There's Hamstergram to Amsterdam with a robo-action, a hobo satchel perched on an ampersand. Don Quixote with the calder stash is riding Don Quixote. A sign says,
don't touch!
Balderdash. As if the oil on my skin could mess up an outdoor steel statue. What a bucolic setting. A whole house made of bedding. It's getting cold out.
Oh, wow, a wedding.
The groom wore a costume, a very goth towel, a terry cloth cowl. He said, I, Harry Moth Owl, take you to bite off my head all the time. To lavish and mold me in quickness and stealth till death are we part. And you? The bride, a turtle dove, replied,
you may kiss the fertile love inside my girdle glove divine.
Vulture Shark presided as host and proposed a toast. He said,
make your woman a mama, damn it, and spread more seeds on the planet than the pomegranate.
He copped a lepidopter, a helicopter, a buffet table with butter frogs and mice, a chopped liver goose, licking logs of ice. I said, beg pardon, I brought the happy couple a caterpillar egg carton. We had our fill of turkey sandwiches made from Trey's hands, a butcher paper tablecloth with glasses of crayon. Marriage isn't an individual decision. I ran over the bridges, explored the park store, run by Rebecca Pigeon, selling tight, terrific, site-specific environments. Vulture Shark Sculpture Park has depicted by Farman's garments.
Check them out. Vulture Shark Sculpture Park.